Welcome learners to our class. Today we'll be looking at composition writing, and we're going to be looking at the various types of them, but today we'll be taking just one of them, and that is expository essay. On the board here, I've listed the various types. We have expository, narrative, argumentative, and descriptive types of composition. Now, expository writing, which is what we're taking today, is a kind of essay that the person writes to expose the reader to everything concerning a topic. It's a kind of essay that you write that exposes the reader to everything concerning a topic. So it is therefore safe to say that an expository essay is an educative type of composition. Okay, it is an educative type of composition. Now, having said that, I would like you to take just 10 lines. In 10 lines, write a simple composition on the topic uses of aquatic animals. What do we use aquatic animals for? Now, you will take the following steps by 1, mentioning the sea animals, 2, I gave you some of the things we use them for, so I want you to talk further on it. When you mention that it is used for human composition and a source of protein, you tell us that aquatic animals are sources of protein and all that. I want you to expatiate on it, okay? Talk more. Don't just list the lines for me, all right? Now, as raw materials, how are aquatic animals raw materials? I would like you to tell me how. Then, for production of drugs and medication, how? Tell me how it is done, or how, what animals are used for medication. Then you have for entertainment and relaxation. Well, I gave you an example. The dolphin is mostly used for such. So I want you to tell me where we can go to see them, or how they perform, or how they entertain and help us in relaxation. I hope you understand the class so far. That's how where we'll stop for today. In the course of the class, if you have any questions for me, please feel free to ask.